because I thought it was an interesting choice. But definitely, your voice immediately captivated me. You have a gorgeous voice. I heard it from day one. I kind of wanted you to rock out a little bit more with it in the, you know, bigger, dramatic, more, you know, moments. And I feel like your dress sort of restricted you.
I don't think there's anything left, Ginger.
You know, there were a few pitchy notes, but overall, I thought you did a great job.
Thank you.
Maybe she's supposed to chew on it.
Torture about Billy Corgan's voice.